God has never made a human being to spend his or her life in sport and play. There's a higher calling for every ball player. There's a higher calling for every baseball player. There's a higher calling for every fighter. That is not the high goal. The high goal is every man evolving from sperm to the manifestation of divine in his character, in her character.